My father's experience in this country makes these citizenship papers very personal to me. My father wanted to go back to Japan after the war, but after a few years, he had a change of heart. What he told me was this. He said, my legacy is no longer in Japan. It's here in America. He said, my children are all born here, and I'll probably live out the rest of my days here. And now that they're offering citizenship, I think I'll take it.